You knew my mom's name.
Yeah.
And you knew my dad walked out on us.
Yeah.
I'm starting to think you might be my dad. Now, is it possible? Huh? Huh? Is your name Jack Cleaver?
I can't even remember if I had lunch yesterday.
Whoa.
I don't believe it. You're my dad, aren't you?
Well, it's a long story. We have to talk over some liquid. I wasn't working much as a musician. I wasn't playing anywhere. I wasn't recording anything. Your mom got tired of it.
So she kicked you out because you had no job?
I know. Isn't it unfair?
That sucks.
You're so much cooler than your mom. Anyway, she wanted me out before I passed those habits on to you.
She should have kicked you out when I was 6 months old.
I regret not being with you, son. Not talking to you or playing with you or tucking you in. But I wanted to wait till I could do something to make you proud of me.
Didn't you think I'd want to see you, though?
No, I didn't.
Okay, well, how'd you wind up in the homeless shelter anyway?
Would you believe it if I told you another woman kicked me out?
What'd she kick you out for?
She was a workaholic. She didn't like the fact that I wasn't. She kicked me out 3 weeks before we were to be married, and that's when I hit bottom.
Well, hey, if she hadn't kicked you out, I wouldn't have met you at the homeless shelter.
It was fate!
Would have thought the two of us would wind up in a homeless shelter together.
And now that we're back together, we got some time to make up for.
Yeah. Come on, son.
Son, I'm going to tell you the most important thing my daddy told me. So one day you can tell your son. Liquor before beer, never fear. Beer before liquor, never sicker. Cheers.